Hi, Paul Nyland, Mansfield Town Football Club Commercial Manager here at Quarry Lane Boxing Club. I'm here to hopefully lose a considerable bit of weight, to get a bit of fitness back, and also in the meantime to raise some money as well for cancer research. Current weight at the moment is 22 stone and 3 pounds. When I got married 20 years ago, I was around about just over 17 stone. So if I can get myself down to 17 stone, that would be a fantastic achievement. I also want to do it in a time frame as well to make sure I get motivated as well. So we're looking to do it in 4 months. So 5 stone in 4 months, as well as that being the Christmas period as well. So it's going to be a big task. Be easy this. Still enjoying it.
Initially, it's about Paul and getting used to the routine of coming to the gym 3 mornings a week. We'll be in here Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 7:30 a.m. His workout will consist of obviously stretching, a pre-warm-up. Initially it's about getting his base fitness up because he's done very little over the years, and then leading on to obviously more cardiovascular work, building up his strength and conditioning. So all in all, exercise wise it will be lots of stretching, agility work, pad work, bag work, plyometrics, and a lot of core work involved as well.
I can definitely feel the benefits already. No, it's good. It's good, really enjoyed it. I'm supporting a great cause, and that's what it's all about. So if I have to go to hell, let me go to hell, I'll come back. And hopefully we've raised quite a bit of money for cancer research. And hopefully we'll be able to do a bit of a blog, follow me on my journey, that a lot of you can laugh at me or join in with me. That'd be great, but as I say, it starts from now.